Loving God means loving people. I can't say that I love God without loving people. That'd be like you saying, Dave, I love you. I don't really like your kids all that much, but I love you. That would mess things up. And so if I'm going to love God, then I love people as well.